just on my way home from a session with a client who was doing his discovery session for his 10-year plan, and I was just so moved by what he created. He's basically spent his last 10 years working so hard, so many long hours, traveling so much, building this business that he's got, which is an amazing business. That, you know, he's got three kids who he feels like he hasn't spent the time with, a wife who he feels like he hasn't spent the time with. And so he's really feeling the cost of all of the work that he's done. The business is on track, it's rocking, but he's just super tuned into how his wife feels in particular, like, you know, that she feels, you know, that the cost was her really, and their relationship and his relationship with the kids. And so it was amazing coming up with his 10-year plan, because we worked out that the umbrella, like the overriding feeling and context for his 10-year plan, with all the specific goals in it, the overriding context for the plan is that in 2028, he and his wife will be able to clearly say without a doubt that everything that was sacrificed in the past decade was made up for more than they could have ever dreamed, which made the whole thing worth it. So everything that was sacrificed, that she sacrificed, his connection with his kids, his feeling like he hasn't really been there, his connection with his wife, you know, all of the stuff that she had to absorb while he was out building this business, all of that, as much as it was a huge cost, will occur to them like it was totally worth it. And how amazing is that? You know, because it's totally possible. They're gonna get there in 2028 and they're gonna look back on it and they're gonna say, yeah, it was not only worth it, but I would have done it harder had I known that it was gonna be able to create what we've got now. And they're thinking of, you know, he's thinking about things like, you know, being able to take his family to live overseas for a year, to have his business so up and rocking, and him being able to leave and have it still flourish while he's gone. So he's got all the structures in place, you know, with his team to be able to leave and literally, you know that he can check in once a fortnight and the business is gonna be flourishing without him. In fact, amazing leadership might pop up while he's gone, because of that space now available for someone else to step into, which will just build the business. So it's very exciting. I get very excited. Love my work.